Hey everyone, welcome back to Nicaragua and More. I'm so happy you're here with me. I'm Brad, and welcome back. If you're new here, welcome to the family. I hope you'll take a minute and subscribe for me. Our theme here is keeping gospel music alive. Keeping gospel music alive is what we're trying to do, guys. In a lot of places, it's kind of dying, and it was my goal when I set out with this channel to revive that. We're having a gospel music revival, if you will. So guys, thank you so much for coming in. I love the fact that you're here. You've taken a moment to spend some time with me and enjoy a video with me. Thank you so much for doing that. Like, share, subscribe, hit that post notification bell so you never miss a video. I appreciate it so very much. Whatever time of day it is in your world, I'm glad you're watching this with me. Thanks, guys. Let's get right into it. No more talking. I've been trying to do Ernie Haase and Signature Sound for a while because I love Ernie. I love the fact that he's, of course, the late, great George Johnson's son-in-law and all that good stuff. So I just love Ernie Haase. And this is a really great song. There's several different versions of it out there. I have not heard this version. I've heard this song, but not this version. So it's the first time on me. Ernie actually blocks his videos. I've tried to do a couple of them, and hopefully this one will get out there. So we'll see what happens. Hopefully it's out there and it can bless you like it does me. All right, so let's get it on. No more talking. Let's get it on. God bless y'all. Ernie Haase, Signature Sound. What a Savior alive. I hear a key change coming on, so maybe this is a good time to say something here. You know, this Ernie's special. I'll tell you why he's special. Ernie, of course, was with the Cathedral Quartet for many years, and he came in and was able to sing with his father-in-law while his father-in-law was in his declining years. And he really made the Cathedral Quartet special. He really did. Ernie made them really special. I mean, there's a few tenors out there, and I've mentioned this before in a couple of other videos, but there's a few tenors out there that really made gospel music what it was as far as tenors go. And I to this day, I'll always say Danny Funderburk was one of those tenors. Danny was really special, and I still love Danny. I'd go listen to Danny tonight. I really would. I love Danny Funderburk. And I thought that he made the Cathedrals an extremely special quartet. And it was hard to imagine anybody taking his place, to be really honest. Ernie came along and did that, and he did a masterful job. Ernie's really, really better than Danny. Ernie was just amazing. These guys were young in this video. I mean, this video's been a while back, man. The video I tried to do the other day and got blocked was their, like, 9 months ago version of the group. And they're just much, much younger. This group, we all age. Oh, wow. I mean, don't we all age? I mean, so much. But these guys are awesome. Cool song. I know it's gonna get good, because Ernie has got such a power-packed voice. This whole group did. This whole group was just really good.
Death's chilling, chilling waters. One of these days I'll be crossing, but I'll not fear, for his hand lead me, gonna lead me safe.
Such a beautiful song, and they sing it like nobody else. They really do. I mean, this might as well just be their song, because they sing it better than anybody I've ever heard sing this song. I've heard the Cathedral Quartet sing it, and they sing it great, of course, but nobody sings it quite like Ernie Haase and this group of guys. This was a special group, man. In fact, they're still touring. this past Sunday night, my parents actually saw them in concert in Fayetteville, North Carolina. They're still touring. They're still out and about. So, I mean, Ernie still sounds the same pretty much. It seems like Ernie's like ageless. I mean, he's aged a little, but the other guys, they've really aged. It's kind of funny seeing them. I mean, because I know I've aged so much, you know, and the people that haven't seen me in 30 years, they'd probably go, who's that guy? You know, but we all do, of course. But I love this video, guys. This was a great video. Just soul-piercing video. It was one of those that just reached out, you know, really touched you where you are. And what a savior for sure. We're getting close to Easter time here. This coming Sunday is Palm Sunday. And what a savior, you know. There's just nothing quite like knowing that we can rest in the assurance that we have a savior, that we have a heavenly father that sent his son to be our savior. The Most High, and we're children of the Most High God. So that's pretty cool. Yeah, that's pretty cool, guys. Thank you for being here. Like, share, subscribe for me. Hit that post notification bell so you never miss a video. I don't want you to miss one single video, guys. Much love to y'all. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you for being here. Thank you so much, guys. And don't ever forget, live in love. For the world.